Good morning, students. Today we learn about colorful flowers given in the third chapter of general knowledge. Nammal innu general knowledge le chapter 3 colorful flowers aanu padikkan povunathu. I will show you the pictures of some flowers along with some hints to identify the flower with ease. തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന സൂചനകളുടെ സഹായത്തോടെ ചിത്രത്തിൽ കാണിക്കുന്ന പൂക്കളുടെ പേരുകൾ കണ്ടെത്തുക. You will be given 10 seconds after each question to find out the answer. ഓരോ ചോദ്യത്തിനും ശേഷം ഉത്തരം കണ്ടെത്താൻ 10 സെക്കൻഡ് സമയം നൽകിയിരിക്കുന്നു. Okay, let's start. Are you ready? Here is the first flower to identify. This flower is named after the sun. It is a 9-letter word and some of the letters are shown below. Can you identify the flower? Your time starts now. The right answer is sunflower. Here is the next flower. This is also known as shoe flower. Some of the letters of the word are given below. Identify the flower. Your time starts now. The answer is hibiscus. Try to identify this flower. This flower is named after the Swedish botanist Anders Dahl. Your time starts now. The answer is dahlia. Let's move on to the next question. This flower is very popular in home garden. Your time starts now. Answer is petunia. Here is the final question. This flower gets its name from its color. Your time starts now. Answer is violet. Let's spend some time to evaluate what we have learned. Out of the pictures given below, identify the sunflower. The answer is option C. Second question is, which picture depicts the flower violet? The answer is option A.